Sassoon Dock, you know, it's a very, very busy place. Most of the fish from Bombay comes here. There's a huge fisherman community which lives here, the Koli tribe in particular. And the whole idea was to bring art to a certain sect of the community who usually don't interact with art.